Good morning, everyone. I'd like to see you again. It is video that we need to go up and stretch, yes, on the hip and leg together. Just do it at home. It's very, very nice. Yes, good routine at the morning. Yeah. Slowly. Push the power from the belly and straight off your back. Breathe it good down. We do it sit calm. Fall forward, relax your back. Go back and relax a little bit with ease and season. Go back, stand with this tool, drop down, go back. Drop down your chin or your chest on the ground. Go back. We do it sit tall, so your feet up. Last one, drop down, forward. Then we stand up, take a breath, and we can roll the body side to side. Exhale back to the center. Look forward, relax a little bit in this position. And you can change to the left. Very good. Exhale back. And you drop down and up your belly. Let the cow cat pull. Last one. Drop down. Last one. Up your belly. Very good. And you can up your hand. Relax. Twist to the left. With this position. Go back. Up, twist, go back. Relax. Thank you. chest. Let's go to our back. Up. Squeeze. Stretch. Relax. To the left side. Straight on the right side. Up. Forward. Stretch in, deep stretch out. Very good. Thank you, everyone. At this level of the day, we'll see all of you on the next video. Please all of you guys enjoy with my video today and practice at home to get healthy and strong body. Especially, please like and subscribe my channel to get the new video from me every day. Love you.